Let me take a...
Oh, I've had a horrible day at work. God, I cannot wait until I just get back inside and fall asleep. Oh my God. Come on, let's just speed this up. Oh my God, why? I want to go to bed. Why can't I just go to bed? I just want to go to bed. Oh crap. Still nighttime. Crap. I gotta take a crap. Oh, hello. How you doing? Hey. Hi. Yeah, so I'm taking a crap, and I didn't know that you were standing there, but whatever. So, oh, look, poop stuff. Oh, look, it looks like we have a mod showcase for you today. And I guess it's the poop mod, because it's nighttime, and everyone else is asleep, so let's just shout everything to the world. Poop! Okay, so, yeah, so this is the poop mod. So let's just go to game mode, one, and, oh, crap. No pun intended. Okay, so, yeah. So, basically what this mod ends into the game is the S word, and that is poop. So, poop. Okay, so, yeah, so let's just kind of hop right into it. And instead of the S word, which is what everything is called, because I don't cuss, I will say poop, or crap, or shindig, or, you know, delicious food. But not... Okay, so yeah. So yeah, basically this mod adds in a bunch of armor, tools, swords, and stuff. And like crap. So yeah, so let's just get into it. So, oh crap, I don't have toilet paper. God. I'm in one. Okay, so toilet paper. So, this mod, this is like the only thing I forgot, trust me guys. This mod adds in toilet paper, and as you can see, it is crafted by putting three pieces of paper like so, like this, to craft toilet paper. And yeah, so you can take this toilet paper and just right click on the toilet, which is actually going to be filled up with a bucket of water. So just like that, right click, and you get, yeah, poop on paper. Poop on paper. Poop. Yeah, so, just poop on paper. Oh yeah, like my haircut. Haircut. Okay, so, yeah, so we got the poop on paper, and we're actually going to need this, so let's not get rid of it. And, yeah, so, it's poop on paper. So now, we can, actually, craft the toilet you're going to need. Iron like this in the water bucket, so that's the toilet. Sorry, that was mixed up. But yeah, so now we're going to go to the block of poop. So basically, to craft this, you're going to need some poop on paper like this. And to craft the... I'm making such a big deal out of this. But yeah, and you can actually use that to craft... Oh, wait, what? What? Okay, I'm sorry. I did not realize there was a craft or a smelting. So basically, you're just going to want to craft or smelt some poop, and cool, and just it'll turn into a poop ingot. So let's just wait for this to smelt. It's not going to take very long, and stuff. So yeah, so let's just wait for it to smelt, and yeah, boom, we got a poop ingot now, and get away. So yeah, so now we're gonna craft the super crap. So to craft this, you're going to need a bunch of poop ingots like this, and you know just. I don't really know why you do this, but we'll get to that later on, don't worry. So yeah, that's all the blocks, and poop, and paper, and poop, and stuff. So now we're going to go to the armor. So to craft the helmet, you're going to need some poop ingots like this to craft the poop helmet, or the poopy helmet, or the crappy helmet, or the dingling helmet, or whatever. So yeah, we have one right there. And to craft the chest plate, you're going to need some poop ingots like this, and it'll craft the poop. Just plate thing, yeah. So now we're going to need the leggings, which is just like this, and the boots are, yes, like this. So and we have all this, and now we can just put this on real quick. So just, yeah, Yeah. Okay. So, and we can actually go to game. Oh crap. Game mode. Nope. Poop. Poop. No pun intended again. Okay. So yeah. So now, as you can see, I guess it's really strong because I have full armor. But whatever. So yeah. Now we're gonna go to the the stuff. So yeah. So you can craft the hoe, pickaxe, shovel, axe, and sword. So to craft the hoe, you're going to need some poop ingots like this, and some sticks like this to craft the poopy hoe. So yeah, the poopy hoe. And the poopy pickaxe is, you can, just like this. And the axe is like this. The shovel is like this. And the sword is like this. So they're all pretty basic, but yeah, so stuff. So yeah, so I believe that's all. Did I get everything? Yeah, okay, I got everything. So yeah, so I'll just go ahead and sleep, and I will see you guys in the morning. Okay, I'm awake. Let's just turn this on. So yeah, we're awake, and we're ready for a full day of doing nothing, because it's Saturday, and so, not really. But, yeah, so let's just go out here, and let's just enjoy the, what the heck? I was going to say, let's just enjoy the view, but what the heck is that? It's a big tile of poop, and what the heck? What the crap? So let's just kind of use our expert parkour skills to get over there. Let's see. Let's go over there, and... Oh, crap. okay, let's jump to this fence. Yes, and now we can go over here, and to this tree, and boom. And bam, and boom. Okay, so we're over here now. And, it's just a bunch of crap. This here crap? Crap blocks. Crap. Well, what's in these? What's going on here? I don't know what's going on. Is there anything? What the heck? Bill Climmerters. What the heck? Die. Bill. Okay, screw you. So yeah, as you can see, these swords are not very, strong. So, boo. actually, they're a piece of crap. Get it? Okay, so yeah. No, okay, so now we're going to go test out this super crap. And basically, there's a rocket ship here. It's top secret because there's a sign that says top secret poops facility. So we're just not going to go through this door. We're going to actually climb over since we're spies and everything. So just climb over and get rid of all the witnesses. So just take out a bow and just poop them all in the face. Oh, yeah. Poop, die. What the flip? what are their names? What the heck? What the heck? Is that all their names? No. Oh my god, that's so bad. Okay, you know what? I'll just kill you all. Okay, so yeah, so basically there's some TNT here, and get out of the way. So yeah, so let's just go to game mode. One, and let's try to blow this rocket ship into the air, sky high. So let's just flip the switch, and boom. Oh god, okay, so let's see if this goes. Boom! Okay, so you can see, it is actually blast-proof, so the super crap, you can build a big bunker out of it, and it'll just, just annihilate everything around it, but it won't actually, get rid of the super crap, because, yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to die. Oh, your trade's not very good, but whatever. So yeah, let's just go up here, and there's a pilot. Oh, okay. That figures. Wow, that figures. Wow, dumb butt. So yeah. So that was the poop mod. I tried to make it as enjoyable as possible, but anyways, nonetheless, that's the poop mod. There's nothing more to it. And, if you want the mod, go to the description below, it will always be there. And, as for now, I am the Grovermaster, and I am out. Good.
But first, let me take a selfie.